Is this thing on? Is this thing on? Check. Alright. Episode number 44 against the Washington Wizards.
Coach G,
I am. I wanted to talk to you about a little something I had in mind.
Where?
Forky, here's what I want to see you doing out there.
What'd you give me? 25 points? Got you. Wait, did you give that to me? Did I give that? Alright, let's go. Let's go, let's get this over with. Let's get this game completed so I can go to bed. Let's try this again, shall we? Going for a high. Going for a high one tonight in this game. Not trying to hold back.
Welcome to the district, Wizards!
Let's go.
And so off the tip, it's Washington's ball. While we know the players enjoy the rest they get during All-Star Weekend, the Greg, you think it should be moved to later in the season?
I like how the current format splits up the season, but it seems more fair to hold an All-Star towards the end of the season so that voters get a more complete look at each player.
The three from MP.
Let's go.
The three-point shot.
Good start.
Getting to that time of year, a lot of All-Star debate. Some buzz around MP maybe getting a spot on the squad.
I know a lot of people out there lobbying for him, Greg. His numbers speak for themselves. It'd be too bad to see him get passed over. Now, here's MP.
Got it. Let's go.
You simply must honor MP's three-point shooting ability. This guy is capable of burning you with it.
Right against Curry. Beal from long range. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. This game coming on the heels of their win.
Caught it again. Let's go. There we go.
To get easy looks on the road. But they found ways to get their guys good looks.
Well, they knew exactly how to approach that defense. They shot a fantastic percentage because they got quality looks.
Now Thompson. Bradley Beal missing from long range.
Got it again. Let's go. Another one.
MP's got Trey.
They've been doing it largely at the offensive end. If the defense does not adjust, this could be a blowout.
Wizards have gone just 1-4 to get this game started. Frank, we know that Klay Thompson had 941 days between NBA games because of those injuries. But he was using that experience away for good.
And Klay announcing with that his family foundation would have a 941-day...
Caught it again. Another one. Oh, added that to the... Add that to the collection.
With their comeback.
the latest now from our sideline reporter, David Aldridge. David, it's all yours. Take it away.
Well, I had a chance to talk with the head coach, Wes Unseld Jr. He told me they have to lean on their post game tonight. He wants them to get the ball into the block each time down
the
floor and pound those guys inside. Sounds like this could be a real physical battle, Kevin. Back to you.
Thanks so much, David. Now, right, following the three-point attempt by MP. Gafford passes to Beal. Back to Gafford. Shot clock at six. There's Kuzma. Not three off the mark. Warriors leading by 11. And here's MP.
Got it.
Three. Sinks the three-pointer.
Let's go.
He's got 18.
Out of the last five makes, how about all five from one rank?
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
Good on the shot.
You can see the level of attention Bradley Beal draws. This guy is so heady finding the open teammate.
And it's the Warriors' ball. They're on an 18-4 run right now. A three from MP.
Let's go. That was deep.
In eight attempts, a scorching 88%.
They've been excellent so far, coming in with a well-balanced attack.
On the offensive end, it feels like they're getting the shots they want, and defensively, they are connected in an honest string.
Right. That shot, no good. Great T that time from Green.
Boy, with his shot not falling right now, it might be time to look in a different direction. See if you can get your teammates started.
There we go. Another one.
On the three ball. MP's got 24 points.
That's a dozen straight points coming off the triple.
And stolen by MP. It's up a three. Now he is 9 of 10.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's three in a row.
Right, the pass to Gafford. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Looney's got his fourth rebound in this one. MP from deep three-point.
Let's go.
And another three for Golden State.
And you can't help but pick their defense apart. They're completely in disarray.
Time. Change here. Kispert's checked in. Wizards passing it around. Can they get it? No good on that one. The Warriors go the other way. This their first look at this year's Washington squad.
And it was a matchup you thought they would have cruised through, but they actually dropped the game in this series last year. And there's a lot you can say about Golden State's offensive abilities, but their defense is also razor sharp. They know how to control the flow of the game.
And here's Green. He'll bring it up for the Warriors. A three from MP.
There we go.
Bangs home the trifecta. MP's got 33 points.
And their offense already in a flow. Some stellar shooting to jump out to this lead.
Gafford finds Beal. Driving to the basket.
Great play off the bounce by Bradley Beal. He has added this methodically over the course of time. Go ahead, Bradley. Drive it, baby.
A three from MP.
Another one. Let's go.
You can tell he is feeling it.
Kevin, he's on fire.
Porzingis with a screen on MP. Unloads from 13. And he drops that one in. He has got six. And some might go as far. Greg is saying Golden State's defense is underrated.
It is kind of overlooked at times. And their shooting is so exceptional. It hides everything else. Look how they can dominate the glass defensively.
Now, Kispert. Following the three-point attempt by MP. There's the pass to Beal. Five on the clock. From 11 feet away, and it's Looney with the rebound. Looney's got six rebounds now in the game. A three from MP.
Let's go.
From downtown. MP's got 39.
three-pointers are killing it at this point, and they haven't been able to respond at the other end.
And the foul call. Damn it. MP.
I want to get 40, like 45 or something, but.
Abdias checked in for Washington. Kendrick Nunn comes in for Kyle Kuzma. And the Warriors also making a change. Poole's checked in. Porzingis passes to Nunn. To the left side wing. Outside, Beal. Six on the shot clock. The Wizards need to get a shot off here. There's three-pointers off the mark.
A team's rebounding is a great measure of its energy. And theirs has been terrific.
Let's go!
From distance.
Hey, guys, this is a historic shooting night for them. Tied for third now. Most threes in the game.
The points GA just keep piling up, and the threes keep dropping in. He is red hot from beyond the arc. Poole kicks to MP. Good!
He is unstoppable here. Hits again from beyond the arc.
What a historic night for him. Shooting the ball, he now stands GA by himself for third place in most threes all time. Beal, the teardrop falls in. Beal's got 10 points in the game.
Great quarter for him at the offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
Offensive rebound. Plays it up off the glass.
Well, you love the persistence on the offensive glass. All about effort right now.
To the wing right side. None wide open. That's good. And so Beal with the assist.
I mean, this guy reads situations so well, and he knows how to execute.
And here's MP for three.
Uh-oh.
Good that time. And here is Kispert. Off the end, and he uses the glass on the lane.
Hey, guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
And so it's MP making things happen for the Warriors. An historic feat during the quarter, launching and making a phenomenal number of three-pointers like never seen before. Only in the NBA. We'll take a quick break and then...
At 45.
Different look here for the Warriors. Green is checked in for Rui Hachimura. Moody comes in for Andrew Wiggins. Clay Thompson is checked in for Dante DiVincenzo. And MP subbed in for Jordan Poole. Driving in, and Rui sends it back. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Wizards will retain possession. Here's Kispert. Still looking for his first bucket in this one. Here's Porzingis from 13 feet. It goes down.
When he needs to get into that mid-range bag, Kristaps Porzingis feels super comfortable.
Throws over many times. Corey Kispert talked about how glad he
Let's
was
go.
To stay at Gonzaga for his senior year.
Kev, his perspective We're back. Was so great. What he said was he treated that season as a, quote, runway to the NBA. And that's what it proved to be. He improved in almost every phase of the game and went from a likely second-round pick to top 15. That is tremendous.
They've got Kispert. Bradley Beal is out there with Kendrick Nunn. And there's Porzingis. And it's Abdia in at the power forward. That's the group on the floor right now for Washington. Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. Of course, the Warriors' offense stands out for its emphasis on ball movement. Coach Steve Kerr says, if you get to touch the ball and be a part of the action, whether it's as an assist man, ball mover, shooter, dribbler, the more people who are involved in the offense, the more powerful it becomes. Kevin, strength in numbers, indeed.
As has always been the case for his offense, the more the better. Let's work for him. D.A., thanks. Drops in the train. Kispert's got himself going there. His first points of the game in the deep ball.
Yeah, field goal percentage above 50 now. Their offense is starting to show.
And a deep three from MP.
Let's go.
Golden State.
Quietly competitive. MP, not a guy to showboat, but boy, he gets the job done.
Dunn with the screen for Beal. Back to Dunn. That's good. And so Beal with the assist. Beal's got four assists in the game. Passes it to Moody. A three from MP.
Another one. Oh my god, let's go. There we go. Another one. Again. Let's go.
Fireworks display he's shown us tonight. Just keeps knocking him down from deep.
Craig, he has just exploded from beyond the arc. That last make tying him for second in most threes in the game. It's stolen by Green. MP outside. And a miss there on the
damn, that almost went in too.
So it's the Golden State Warriors with a huge.
Welcome to halftime, everybody. It's been all MP in the first half. A lot to like.
Talk about stretching the floor. Great percentage from deep. Never guard him out there. That provides spacing for this.
And now to some other news. That is more than enough of us. Let's send you back to the game. Kevin Harlan and crew with the second half.
Yeah. Send it back.
And thanks for joining us again, folks. 2K Sports broadcasting here on MLK Day, bringing you the NBA. You look at MP in this one, he's been everywhere.
What a welcome surprise that first half went above and beyond his usual scoring output.
A huge bonus. Boy, when he's contributing like this, it makes everything easier for his team.
And on the floor for Steve
Kennedy. Ha, let's go, another one. We're not out of this yet. Let's go!
Unbelievable. Gets the record with a beautiful three.
A new single game record, GA, in a night that everyone will remember for the rest of their lives. The shot by Beal, no good.
It's a plus five advantage for them in rebounding after that.
Outside Green.
And he takes a breather from his ongoing three-point barrage. What a game.
Jordan damage, Greg, on the road. Talk about a big-time performance. One.
Let's go.
Tell you, we knew he could shoot with range, but this barrage of threes has been nothing short of spectacular.
Second half of basketball, just over that plate so far. MP, no good.
Okay, so I got the threes. I need to start getting buckets to get up there to 100.
Spencer Dinwiddie, you know, he signs a big 3-year deal, traded 6 months later. So when things like that happen, it's so difficult to create chemistry.
And there's the foul on the shot.
teammates better as well.
And that's an area, Kevin, he has really grown. And his playmaking, when the defense overcommits, you make them pay with the pass.
Right outside. Pass to Beal. Outside, Porzingis. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
Kristaps Porzingis has proven over the course of his young career that he is willing to be a force as a shot blocker.
It's time now to hear from our Hall of Fame reporter, David Aldridge. What's the latest, David?
Thanks very much. MP in the last game against the Bulls put forth a big effort. He had 9 points, and there was no quit in his attack. He dared the defense to keep hitting him as he kept on going back to the charity stripe.
Can I pull on? No, no. Give me the. I'm trying to get just regular buckets now. My 3-point shot's out.
Jackson comes in for Rui Hachimura. Moody's checked in for Wiggins. And MP subbed in for Jordan Poole.
Well, if it's possible, it feels like Stephen Curry has taken on even more responsibility over the last few years. But this guy certainly has the shoulders to be able to carry it.
Gispert is out there with Kyle Kuzma. Then there's Bradley Beal. Then it's DeLon Wright. And it's Gafford into the pivot and in the middle. That's the 5 on the 4 for the Wizards. Gispert with the bucket.
Something's brewing, guys. The three-pointers just continue to flow.
The 3 from MP.
How is that?
The rebound. Gafford's got 6 rebounds here tonight. Right, the pass to Gafford. And Gafford throws it down.
DeLon Wright proving that he is an excellent decision-maker on the offensive end. He made open. Let me find him.
The 10-footer. He got it again. Sensational.
And that's 70.
He's unbelievable. Curry against Beal. And in this era of player movement, Greg, we're seeing guys often pick teams on fit or style of play. When they look at that, what are they looking into?
You want to have fun coming to work every day, Kevin. I mean, the money they're making, most guys are going to be set for life. But I think they recognize it's about the journey and who you have the opportunity to take that journey with.
And the pass to Wright. That's good. And Sobeil with the assist.
What a high percentage look for DeLon Wright. What an opportunity, and he finishes.
Jackson in the corner. It's good from long range. Jackson's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Not the biggest fan of that shot, but he had the space to get it off, so why not?
Here's the screen. Kuzma passes to Gafford. This is to Beal. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Curry's got his 5th rebound in this one. Back to MP. Off target from 3-point range. For Washington, they've gone 3 of 7 from the 4 in the 4th. That's a 42% mark in the quarter. And Kuzma slams it in.
Kyle Kuzma off his feet in a hurry. Nice finish.
MP against Wright. Here's MP.
No, I can't even make a jump shot. All right, my guy's done. 70.
Quarter for this guy. He's playing right into the hands of the defense at this point.
The shot's good from Kuzma.
And they're forcing the ball inside, and it's working like a charm.
Oh, what an impressive dribble drive. That replay brought to you by Mobile One.
And I just love his competitiveness he's showing there. Team might be down, but a drive like that could spark them.
Moody the pass to MP. Now here's Jackson. Six to shoot. Back to Curry. Shoots over Beal. And there's Stephen Curry on the assist by MP. Curry's got 5 points in the quarter.
Guys, his consistency in terms of shooting has really helped them seize control.
Gafford sets the pick for Beal. Back to Wright. Launches a three. Rebounded by Jackson.
I'll tell you, this guy is doing absolutely everything he can to get himself going, but the team is struggling because he's struggling.
They're getting a lot of their points outside the paint. Three of their last five baskets are from three-point range.
Outside for Beal. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Beal's got 19 points.
Man, that's sure got to be a load off his mind after not hitting a single three-pointer in that first half.
To the right side. MP looking around. Jackson passes to MP. The Warriors keep it going. A new 14-second shot clock. Iguodala with the bucket.
Boy, don't you love to watch Andre Iguodala throw himself into the dirty work. Gets to the offensive glass, keeps a play alive. Beautiful.
And Gafford throws it down.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. Back to MP. And that one. It's coming up. 2022, Greg, a year for the Washington Wizards with some historic significance.
And it marks 25 years of the Washington Wizards' name being on an NBA jersey. A cool moment for the current players who can look back on this franchise and know they're a part of history.
Here's what Washington's going with right now. Porzingis, he's checked in for Daniel Gafford. Avdija comes in for Kyle Kuzma. And it's Kendrick Nunn in for DeLon Wright.
You have to know how to play pick and roll in today's NBA. Porzingis has got great instincts of when to dive and when to fade.
MP against Nunn. MP passes to Moody. Golden State needs to get off a shot. And good! There's another.
He's scoring at an insane level here, folks. The defense powerless to slow him down.
Yeah, he's on a mission, closing in on third place all-time in scoring.
And Will Chamberlain holds both the first and third place scoring marks.
And one. Aw.
There are high school refs better than you guys.
Anytime Will's name comes up, you are making history.
And look at how the hustle game has been going for the Warriors.
All game long, they've had active hands and really out in the passing lanes. And that aggression on defense has resulted in a ton of steals.
And another theme in this game to me, guys, has been how lethal they've been in transition. Attack on the break and make sure you convert.
They double-team Beal. Here's Nunn. Off target from outside.
You've got to find a way to get yourself going in some other way because hoisting from three is not the answer.
Yes, and with this one winding down, it's obvious to everyone who watched it. Just a total mismatch and a true show of strength for the Warriors.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, I thought, an all-around dominant performance. And you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
Yeah, there was a sense of that in men. They just pretty much blew them right out of the water. Clinic was put on display here today.
And this will now push it to a total of 44 games in the win column on the season.
And so they'll take the first game of the season series, a team they'll only see twice. They're certainly happy to start it off with a win.
The one player that really stands out, of course, in this one
It was a dazzling game for MP.
Let's go!
Another basket.
And that score moving him clear into third all time for scoring in a game.
Well, Gia, you just knew it was a matter of time the way he's been playing. I'm sure he's not finished either.
Well, he has already cleared Wilt Chamberlain's 78 points. Next up is Kobe's 81. And if he passes that mark, the basketball world is going to...
I got two accolades in one match. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed that match. I ended up with 79 points. I made 23 three-point shots. I'm first place with that, and I played 21 minutes. Not bad. Anywho, hope to see you guys in the next video. Catch you that one. Peace and love.